With Pulover's macro creator, you can take screenshots of part of the screen and create a command to search for the image. You can also search for a determined pixel color. To mark a region, press and hold the right button on the mouse and drag it to create a rectangle. Release to get the position. Click on the button with the camera to take a screenshot. Use the same method to mark the area. To create more precise screenshots, go to the Options window and select Press Enter to capture. You can also change the line with it. Now, after releasing the mouse button, you can move and resize the rectangle using the keyboard, pressing the Ctrl and Arrow keys and Shift and Arrow keys. You can also mark the region of a control by clicking and releasing over a control area without moving the mouse, and mark the area of a window by doing the same in the area without a control. You can also load an image file from your computer. The if found and if not found options determine the action taken by the program on each situation. The repeat until option creates a loop that will repeat the search until the image or pixel is found or not found. You can set the delay between searches. If you want to execute different or more commands after result, you need to add an if statement. Mark this option to create one automatically. When the image or pixel is found, the coordinates are saved to the variables found x and found y. You can use those variables inside other commands, such as mouse actions, by enclosing them in percent signs. Notice that the coordinates returned for the image search will point to the upper right corner, not the center. To fix that, you can increment the values before using them. For that, use the variables window with the add or subtract operators, or check the expression options and use the assign operator. The commands added between the if statements and the end if line will only be executed if the result of the search matches the criteria, which can be if image pixel found or if image pixel not found. An else statement can also be used inside the block. Pixel search is basically the same. You can pick a color from your desktop or from the color pick dialog.